half. How many in here, put up your hand, watch TV at all? Wow. Okay, put those hands down. All right, only.
Yeah.
Now, when you watch television at home, you can get up and walk around, you can talk to mom and dad, you can go for a drink, and you don't bother anybody on television, do they? Do you? They can't hear you, right? They can't hear you at all. But when you come to see a play, when you come to the theater, you have a responsibility to the audience. You have to do several things. You have to keep your mouth shut, because if you find something funny, you can laugh. And you have to keep your eyes and your ears open. Through all the lines that the actors are saying. Okay? How many think that they can keep their mouths closed and their eyes and ears open? Fantastic. Very good. Put your hands down. You people right here, there's some seats in the back. All right, now, we're boys and girls down in the front. The name of the play is called It's the Truth. We hope you enjoy it.
Let's go.
Jackie Chan, King Kana, and Queen Loretta appeared in the throne room to hear the latest news and listen to the complaints of their subjects.
Okay. Candy. smell my clothes.
Maxie, I beg to differ.
How so?
Many people have told us how great you look.
They haven't told me.
Well, the girl is telling you now.
How do you look? You look quite great. You look just great as opposed to me. When I saw you, I instantly froze, because you look so crispy and you squeak between clothes.
What's that supposed to mean?
Maxie, that's a compliment.
It was invented by one of the royal knights.
Who?
Sir Michael, yeah.
Who?
You know him, sir. Well, the short nose.
Oh, yes.
Hear ye, announcing three campaign brothers. Danny, Moe, and Jack.
Who are they?
Your Majesty.
Your Majesty, I cannot help but admire your clothes.
So do I.
And so do I.
But as fine as they are, I'm sure you could better.
Ralph is wonderful, but a bit coarse.
Of course it's coarse. His Royal Majesty hasn't heard about Gontran.
Gontran? What's Gontran?
You've heard of Nylon, Rayon, and Daffron, right?
Of course.
This is Gontran.
It's the finest fabric ever made. The patterns are beautiful. It's the latest thing to King Alfred's.
It also has another quality that Majesty might be interested in.
What's that?
This cloth is invisible to anyone who is fit for his job or incredibly and completely and totally
stupid.
A lot.
How much?
That much.
Wait a minute, Mickey. You can't break us to sight unseen. Why don't you gently bring us to the chair?
A good idea.
An excellent idea. We just happen to have some with us. My brothers are getting it now. Here's the fine material.
I know you're busy, but as the Lord High Minister of England, and explaining what no one has taxed me, I must talk to you about the villagers.
Look at this beautiful material. What do you think of it?
May I be frank, Your Majesty? May I say what I think?
Of course, are you sure?
Read my lips, young lady.
I say, of course.
Very good.
Well,
maybe it's polite. Maybe it's a pattern.
Your Majesty, I think there are reasonable manners, and I did ask the Mr. to be frank. Tell the truth, I don't see a thing.
Oh, boy!
Nothing here.
And you will be nothing here.
Guard!
Take him away.
But Your Highness!
Wait a minute. I guess the Panzini said is true. If you can't get material, you're not your job, Puppet. God, take him away.
Hear ye. Francis King Conrad, Queen Loretta, and my loyal lords and ladies, dinner is served in the royal dining room.
Good.
I'm hungry.
Thank you.
but wait, he seems jittery because some people call Manny, Bob, or Jack, Pandini.
They want gold thread, silk cloth, bags of money, a loom on which to weave some strange new material called Gone Card, and a loom in which to put everything.
Who gave them permission to order all this?
His Majesty, the
Conrad. I suppose I can give them what they want. Let me see. How much have we been doing with leaving for gold? Good heavens. Good.
If we make a bad roll with maple, then the whole royal savings and loan will go on.
And the Royal Deposit Insurance Corporation is practically bankrupt.
Seriously. I'll go back to the card you stole until tomorrow. We've got to find a way to raise money.
Thank you.
seven and the third, but besides themselves they were. They called meeting King Conrad the royal council, but did not invite the king himself. They were afraid he would become angry if they didn't go his way.
Thank you.
outfit has a long train. You'll need several pages to hold it up. I'll mop up the train for you. This is the way it's done. Okay. But they will have the pleasure of seeing my brand new clothes. And while you're doing that, I'll give my royal advisor the privilege of gazing upon my new outfit.
My parents are very hard to market. I was there too. my sister Sayonara is determined to eat it as an education for your partner. God works for you. We don't do any pain, so those who attack you can even buy expensive clothes. Just not fair.
We're willing to take taxes. We need to help make the community a good place to live. But when everyone has to work from morning to night and still can't make ends meet, something is wrong.
Your Majesty, before you throw some gel full of crumbs in Pandora's bed, please think it over. Happy Village would be a happy subject.
Happy subject. Take your tax.
Don't close here. That's what it's going to be.
They don't think you stuck up with a cheese or foolish.
Bye.
Hey!
thank you all for coming.